They're looking at all these dungeons stuck together like this. So let's start on the first one. First we start at this one called Zane's Minor Creature. It's a really cool set and has this stuff all around. Yeah, and he saw a green thing behind over there. Now let's start adding it to Skull Sorcerer's Dungeon. So we put it somewhere over there, and you can see that over there. It's super cool, and let's go on the next one. Next, we got the Journey through the Skull Dungeons. Man, it's really cool, and behind we got a sort of bed right over there. And yeah, so let's start go. I think it's just got Sorcerer's Dungeon. So you see the gap right over there, you just open that and put it over there and that. Let's start doing that. So now we did it, it's right over there. As you can see, it makes the dungeon really big. So now let's go to the last. Finally, we got the Skull Sorcerer's Dragon one. This is usually the start of it. It's super cool and you know that it has a lot of stuff which is awesome, like that statue over there. So let's start adding it. So now we put it over there and it's really cool. We did everything and it's super cool. And if you have all of these sets, don't forget to add them. Okay guys, thanks for watching and comment for another video. Bye.